Pascal, where are you? There he is.
I'm surprised you wish to speak with me personally. Whatever is the matter?
It'll be faster if you just take a look at this recording.
I see. Information about this A2 android is indeed contained within our archives. We all understand her to be rather dangerous. However, she's never visited our village in person. My apologies. That's all the information I have.
I see. All right, thanks.
Thanks for no help.
Let's stay sharp and head back to the resistance camp. We should run a check on our consciousness data and resupply.
Let's get some recovery items. Okay, let's go see that, like, scientist dude. And invest in him.
Nines, why did you ask Pascal about A2?
Huh?
It's not recommended to interface with machines without consulting command.
Yeah,
fuck command.
I'm sorry.
Though I suppose such intense curiosity can be admirable, in its own way.
Thanks, 2B.
Still, machines are the enemy. Don't forget it.
It says that right in front of a machine. Alright. Okay, let's invest. Okay, yeah. Give me something good. Down, attack, up, chips. What is that? Oh, we get a lot of stuff. Okay, let's look at that stuff. I think we got a few weapons. It said bracers. Oh, let's go to this one. Light attack, combat bracers. No? Spears. Could have swore. All weapons. What? Okay, items? No, it's chips. Yeah. No. No. Yeah, right here. Okay, I don't think we got anything good from that. It was kind of a waste of money.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Hey, Anemone.
Oh, 2B. Your timing is impeccable. Our android forces currently have a carrier deployed in the Pacific Ocean. It should be back here to resupply before too long. The Resistance is assisting with the mission, so I'd like to ask you to run a little guard duty. Seriously? Dead serious. There's a stockpile of missiles down at the shoreline that needs to be loaded on the carrier. And with all the machine activity lately, we need to stay on our toes. Of course, if you're already working on something for Yorha, I don't mind if that takes priority. Anyway, thanks in advance.
I'll leave. Let's go fucking work with some missiles. Oh, these guys are hostile now. So I guess the Goliath made them hostile. Or the twin dudes, Adam and Eve. I think we go down here. Yep. This is impeccably clean water for a sewer. Ooh. Look at this. Yep, I knew there was gonna be something back here. Just things in every single corner. It makes me happy. It makes you want to explore. Boom. So. Nope, can't go in there. Duh. These bars, idiot. Anything? Can we slip there? Nope. Small G luck plus. Whatever that is. Oh, is this a new area? It's so foggy. Whoops. Come on. What is that? Oh. Oh. No, it's like a water world. Flooded city. Of doom. Let's go back up here. Hey. Okay. So we're gonna get like a boat or something like that? Because unless we can walk on water like Jesus, we ain't getting nowhere. Yeah. Jesus. Whoa! Level 22? Jeez. Well, he was pretty easy to kill. But seriously, I think we need to start doing some more... I need to do some more side quests on the side. I don't know if you guys want to see, like, the main story missions or what. Just the main story missions, I should say. Because... I don't know. I sometimes feel like side quests are really, useless? No, that's not the word, but we'll go with it. Useless for, like, Let's Plays and
the
stuff.
The bedrock here was bombed out in the last war. Looks like the whole city is starting to sink as a result.
Is that a tanker? Yep. No? I don't know what that is. But yeah, I feel like sometimes side quests can be... distracting away from the Let's Play. I don't watch it. Let's Play to see the side quests. Oh! I died. How did that happen? Oh. We fly down like Mary Poppins. Like nothing ever happened. Well, that was kinda shit. Oh, they still have their damage. That's good. Hopefully we don't fall through one of these windows. Well, I guess we're floating. Alright, game. Chill out. Nope, that was a completely whiff. Fuck. This is gonna be ass. Jump from this corner. Yeah.
Target missile sighted.
Is that what we need to
protect? Oh, it's a missile. It's not a tanker. Okay. Huh. Hey, guys. How's your day been going?
Let's take him out already so I can be home in time for dinner and a bath.
Androids don't need...
or food.
As long as you perform regular cleaning and maintenance.
He's gonna punch me. He's gonna punch me in the face. There we go.
Yeah, but come on, 2B. It still feels good.
I mean, you don't have a dick or anything, so you can't really... you can't really go to the bathroom after you eat. Do you just, like, shit out solid food? Now that is an important question. Because I'm a thinker. Ah, this dude. He's just gonna ruin my day, isn't he? Whoa, he's like a bubble blower. Just saying that three times. Bubble blower. Okay. Ooh. Fuck me up there. Oh, yes. Yeah, attack the air. Kill him. Whoa, where'd you come from? Whoa, he's like a shuriken. Shuriken. Hey, piss off. I don't need to deal with you. Nope, thank you. You fuck me up. You fucking dip. You dip. Yeah, this fight is taking a lot longer than I thought it would. And they're just like not even main level enemies. Or the bosses, I should say. Get back here, you pussy. Get back here where I can fight you. Got him.
I think that's the last of the machines.
Think solid observation.
2B, 9F, come in.
Commander?
Emergency orders incoming. The carrier ship that was sent to resupply has come under attack. It's currently being engaged by a swarm of machines. I've asked all Yorha troops in the city ruins for assistance, and I'll need you to provide backup as well. I'm sending flight units and coordinates now. Good luck.
Oh, we almost got the fish in that waterfall. Are we gonna get some teammates?
You see? Total slave driver.
Whoops.
If she didn't order others around, what kind of leader would she be?
If you say so.
Woo! Aw, shit. I didn't mean to do that. Don't change. Okay, let's talk to this dude first. Whoa there, this place is still closed, kind sir and or madam. Don't fret not. There's absolutely nothing of value here, so don't let it distract you and run along now. But I can't just send you off empty-handed now, can I? I'd love to give you a souvenir of some kind, but I have nothing on me right now. What to do? I know, I shall self-destruct for your convenience. This will result in a rain of useful materials. They're yours to keep. Ah, yes, features. Fortune smiles on you today. Once you've collected my gifts, please forget everything you saw here. That's a promise to you. Goodbye. Okay. Do we get a key? No, we just saw a dude commit suicide and that's it. Okay, let's go greet our friends here. Or get our units, whatever these are, our flight units. I thought we were gonna get a few teammates, but
never mind.
You don't play it for a day and you forget the controls. I keep thinking shoot is right, trigger. Whoa! I almost got hit by those for some reason. Oh, that was a good dodge. Do you see that shit? Just swing wildly. Swing with the sword. Yeah. Oh. What? Well, let me... Your bubbles are nothing to me. we're getting a little bit overwhelmed here. Dustman. Yeah. Oh, it's an aircraft carrier.
Attention, this is Carrier Blue Ridge 2. Requesting support from any friendly units in
range. Hey, that's us.
We've come under heavy fire from the enemy. Our escort ship has taken damage and is unable to engage. We're currently resisting with all remaining support fighters, but we can't hold them off for long.
Hey, I got you, babe.
I repeat, this is Carrier Blue Ridge 2. We need immediate backup from any available
hand. Oh, do you see that? We got like four in a row. Oh. I'm not even aiming when I'm shooting, I'm just holding down the button. Whoa! Oh, that almost got us. Oh, I didn't even notice we leveled up.
Picking up a large-scale enemy inbound.
Uh-oh.
Looks to be 2.8 clicks southwest of
us. Boss fight. What is that? It's like a dog bowl. Oh, it looks like the Millennium Falcon. See? Whoa, this dude is level 25. What? Doesn't let you lock on. Just spam the button. Oh! That hurt. Ooh, that was bad. Oh! Ooh. I'm not paying attention to the sides. I'm just trying to... Just trying to kill this guy as fast as possible. Ooh, how did I dodge that? Yeah, I don't want him getting anything off. Yeah, there you go. Oh, how did you do that? Idiot. You idiot. Oh, I just sat and let that one touch me. Oh. I think we're doing pretty well. This is not as hard as I thought it would be. Oh, move. Keep on the move. Yeah! We got him.
Enemy aerial unit destroyed. Reverting back to area recon.
Wait, I'm still picking up a large enemy presence.
Uh-oh, another boss.
Didn't I kill that already?
What on... If it's that big, we should be able to see it.
It's invisible. Oh, it's underneath. It's like a whale. What the fuck? Oh, shit.
Well, that's new.
And it's... Whoa, it's like a... It's like a spider whale. It has like 8 eyes. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I was right.
Is that a machine?
It's freaking huge.
It's... And we can't kill it because we're so tiny. Why is it just shooting laser beams out of its face? Like, it's not even aiming for anything. Why is it coming closer? Guys? Whoa!
Crap! It's blocking close-range attacks with EMP blasts. We've got to find another way to damage it.
We have to go inside of it.
Tubi,
oh, we have to go
command,
in its mouth.
Attempting
that'd
to launch
be cool.
A satellite laser strike on your target, but the enemy's electromagnetic camouflage is making it impossible to aim. We need you to find the emitter and take it out.
Oh, yeah, let's
get. Is that all? I know, but it's the only way.
EMP generator target confirmed. Marking on map.
Oh, it's in its ass.
Destroy the generator quickly.
I like how it's just out in the open. Like, not inside or anything. It's just... Oh, shoot missiles. It's noticed us. What about those other yellow things? Are they like the ears or something?
Enemy data obtained from command.
Go ahead.
The only known record of this machine life form is a lone sighting 320 years ago. Upon reaching land, the unit unleashed a devastating electromagnetic wave attack. All resistance fighters in the vicinity were annihilated.
That's like a factory on its back.
So basically, if this thing reaches land, we're screwed.
Oh yeah.
Affirmative.
Level 18. Oh, easy with the laser beam there, bud.
Oh,
and the missiles. I don't know how I'm doing this. Okay, tech shots. Oh, I thought he was gonna like cross beam him at me. Nope, you can't hit this. Oh, shit. Oh, we got one. Shoot the other one. Awesome. Yeah. Ooh! Ooh! 9S just stayed in the frickin' beam. Can't even give a fuck. I always panic when frickin'... Oh, got one, another one. Got another one. Yeah. Oh, we forgot about this. Easy mode. I'm too good. I'm too quick. Yeah. Oh, shit. Whoa! No way! How did that kill me? I can't believe we died to that last final blow-up.
Electromagnetic interference eliminated. Preparing for satellite laser strike.
Whoa. It's like the Hammer of Dawn. Oh, he's still...
Oh,
he's still
on.
Chugging.
It's got an electromagnetic barrier over its whole body?
Yeah, can't be that easy. I do not think that'd be that easy.
Having trouble over there?
Are you Yorha?
Who's this? A2?
Hunter Squadron deploying out of North 12C Defense HQ. I'm the commanding officer, 4B. Don't worry, we'll take it from here.
Okay. You can have it, Jesus. Look at all of them.
2B! Let's leave this area to the reinforcements.
Let's go.
You and I should meet up at the spot I just marked.
See you later, fuckboys.
We've got mortars lining the shoreline here. All the EMP shielding in the world won't help against close-range mortar fire.
Got it.
Whoa, look at this thing. This is dope. Oh, it's got a little screen on the side. Come on. This little screen to control this huge ass gun. Oh. Right in the face. Oh, that was so cool.
This thing's armor is too thick. We need more firepower.
2B, let's try for a more direct approach.
Direct? Oh, right.
That's right. Lay down some fire in its stupid mouth.
Yes! Fuck yeah. Now that I look at him, he looks like a little frog. You see those little, like, two bumps outside of him? Ah, too early. Ah, yes! Ah, fuck. Like, you see, they look like legs. I'm distracting myself by talking. There we go. Can we get him a second time? Oh, yes, we did. Good shit. Good shit. Is he coming this way? Oh, he has teeth. Maybe he's not so much a frog or a whale.
To me!
Well, where'd you pull that out of?
We gotta bail, 2B! This is bad!
Are you alright, 2B?
Oh, Pascal! You my man!
Weapon. It was designed to help annihilate the androids, but it wound up going out of control. I was part of the machine's network when it happened, so I remember it. The moment it reached land, it went berserk and began attacking everything in sight. No one could figure out how to stop it. We eventually marooned it deep in the ocean, but it seems to be searching for a way back. Huh.
K2B, I think I have another idea. You keep that thing right where it is, okay?
What?
Please, 2B, this is gonna work.
Where's he going?
9S is leaving the front lines. Proposal, 9S should be reported to command as a deserter.
No! He has a plan. Just hold on.
I'm going to see if we can use those missiles back on the shore. But I need you to destroy the EMP unit on that thing's back. Otherwise, they're just going to go off course.
On.
Oh, there's so much stuff. Why am I getting... Oh, they wouldn't let me swing my sword. He's got a butt dick. Ah, crap, I'm doing these things. Pascal, if you would be so kind to help out, that'd be great. Like, he's just floating there, not doing anything. What a great friend. Oh, we got overwhelmed. Super focused right now, so I'm forgetting to talk. Oh yeah. Don't forget about that. Haha. slide to the left, slide to the right, slide to the left, left, right. Ooh. That would have been bad. Oh, what is this? What was that? Oh no, he noticed us. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to destroy your dick butt. Ooh. Oh, here comes his arm. Up. I don't know how we just like teleported there, but I'm not going to question it. I think we leveled up like 4 times during this boss battle. Oh, here he comes. There's too much going on. My ADD is making me panic because I have to focus on one thing. Oh shit! I don't know what's happening. I'm just hitting RB and RT and X and. Oh my god! Look at all the stuff. Ew. Ah, another one. Is that his mouth? Okay. There's like 40 of these freaking ball things. This is the oddest camera angle I've ever seen in my life. Hey, you're not supposed to open your mouth while you eat, idiot. It's rude. This is a long-ass boss fight, I gotta tell you. Oop. I hate this angle so much, I want it to fucking die. Pascal's just hanging out still. Didn't give a fuck. Like, this angle is making me miss. How? Thank you. Oh, I forgot about this again. That's like the 4th time I've done that. Thank you. Well, I think we're supposed to be fighting them over here. We were just like on the very edge. Hopefully he doesn't do that like box thing again. He's about to do it again. Oh shit, shouldn't we be running? Ooh, nice shot. we die?
Signal lost.
Organize a search and rescue party for the missing Yorha members at once.
To be. 9S. Don't die on me.
That's creepy.
To B to bunker. Come in. Over.
Operator to... To B? To B, are you alright?
Running system diagnostics. Core functionality appears intact.
Thank goodness.
Never mind that. I need a status report.
Roger that.
Head, like,
in regards to the giant machine that attacked the shore, it ceased its resistance 8 hours ago following your missile strike.
8 hours?
However, its EMP strikes knocked out comms all across the region. We're having trouble getting them back online, which means data uploading is currently unavailable in some areas.
Where's 9S?
Yeah, about that. We picked up a faint black box reading, but it wasn't strong enough to lock down his position.
If you found something, that means he must be alive. Put in a request to the commander for immediate approval to begin a search.
Actually, the commander has already ordered us to prioritize tracking down surviving Yorha members. If you find 9S, let me know, okay?
Will do. To be out.
Hey, you okay?
Han, I need you to scan for any nearby black box signals.
Found one.
Scanning complete. No signals detected. However, a dynamic scanner is required for detection of weaker signals.
Never heard of it.
Said dynamic scanner may be located in the resistance camp. Proposal. Further information should be obtained from the resistance leader.
Let's go.
Oh.
Bunkered to be.
To be here.
We've got a number of broken down access points on the field. The cause appears to be an EMP attack from a gigantic machine life form. If you encounter any offline access points, please repair them for us.
Understood.
Sorry, this terminal is out of order right now. Oh, that explains it. Okay. Oh, hidden box. Okay, let's talk to C, Anemone.
Hmm? What's up? I'm looking for something called a dynamic scanner that can detect black box signals.
A dynamic...
Oh, you must mean the one the twins built. I think they're just back from an expedition, actually. You should see some red-haired androids over there. Try talking to them. To B, those twins, they...
Yes?
Actually, never mind.
What do you want?
Easy, Devila. There's no need to be so confrontational. And you don't have to trust every idiot that wanders by.
I'm sorry about that. Can we help you?
I need a scanner that can detect faint black box signals.
Be rude about it.
Yeah. I was tinkering with something like that a little while back. Here, if you want it, it's all yours.
That chip should help with your search. Once you install it, it can detect black box signals, quest objects, all manner of things. You'll hear a sound whenever it finds something.
And if it ever bugs you too much, you can always pop it back out.
Let us know if there's anything else you need from us, okay?
And don't think this makes us friends.
Oh, Devila.
Feisty.